no business.
So we're ready to begin. Dear brothers and sisters, on this most sacred of nights, in which our Lord Jesus Christ passed over from death to life, the Church calls upon her sons and her daughters scattered throughout the world to come together to watch and to pray. If we keep the memorial of the Lord's Paschal solemnity in this way, listening to his word and celebrating his mysteries, then we shall have the sure hope of sharing his triumph over death and living with him in God. And so now we have the blessing of the Paschal fire here as well, and we pray. O God, who through your Son bestowed upon the faithful the fire of your glory, we ask you tonight to sanctify this new fire here, and grant that by these Paschal celebrations we may be so inflamed ourselves with heavenly desires, that with minds made pure we may attain festivities of unending splendour through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
So we say, Christ yesterday and Christ today, the beginning and the end, the Alpha and the Omega. All time belongs to him and all the ages. To him be glory and power through every age and forever and ever.
Amen.
Now we place it in the incense. By his holy and glorious wounds, may Christ the Lord guard us and protect us on this night and always.
Amen.
And may the light of Christ, rising in glory, dispel the darkness of our hearts and of our minds.
Amen. Amen.
So now we'll begin our procession into the church once we light our Paschal candle here.
Lumen Christi.
Lumen Christi, Lumen Christi. Darkness, the darkness. Shining with light, let it say.